Good afternoon, staff and students. I'm Katie.
I'm Abby.
And I'm Elizabeth, and this is your Radar Report.
The NFHS Journalism Program is now accepting applications to be a part of its 2013-2014 staffing course. If you're interested in publishing the school newspaper, the school's literary magazine, journalistic writing, creative writing, website and magazine design, art and photography, this is a course for you. Please see Ms. Rose in room 303 for an application.
It's time to submit your pictures for the senior slideshow. We would love to see your pictures of your senior year, but we also want to see the rest of your high school experience. Send your pictures to nfhsseniorslideshow2013@gmail.com. Don't wait till it's too late.
Buy your 2013 yearbook. This year's book is a one-of-a-kind edition with senior section fold-out. The only way to guarantee you get one is to pre-order one now. We have a limited amount of copies left. Bring cash or check to room 301 or order online at www.yearbook.biz. Once we sell out, they're gone. This year's book has more spirit coverage, more football coverage, and awesome photo stories. You ask for it, we'll deliver. May 3rd.
Ms. Tillery will be teaching a verbal SAT prep class for the SAT on February 9th. Classes will meet on February 14th, 21st, and 28th, and March 7th on Thursdays after school. The cost is $220, which includes the textbook. Deadlines for registration is February 7th. See Ms. Tillery in room 254 for a registration form.
PALS will have a Valentine's activity tomorrow from 3:40 to 5 o'clock in the Senior Cafe. If you would like to bring a Valentine's card or a goodie for your PAL, that would be great. The students all love homemade cards, and goodies are extra special. Please come by and sign up on the wall outside of room 522 to let us know how many to plan on for attendance.
Congratulations to the winners of the first annual Radar Idol contest. Audience favorite Savannah Grant, who raised $75.51 by herself for Broadway Cares. Honorable mention performance Tabitha Kelly. Third place Caitlin Ramsbeck. Second place Margaret Henderson. First place Carly Norholtz. Great performances from all the competitors, and a large donation was raised for the thespian troupe 5368 to give to Broadway Cares.
Today's subject for Black History Month is Dr. Daniel Hale Williams. At the time that Dr. Williams graduated from medical school, black doctors were not allowed to work in Chicago hospitals. As a result, in 1891, Williams started the Provident Hospital and Training School for Nurses in Chicago, Illinois. This was established mostly for African American citizens. Dr. Williams performed the first successful open heart surgery on a human in 1889. He would go on to create the first non-segregated hospital in the United States and become a charter member and only black doctor in the American College of Surgeons. For the Radar Report, I'm Andre Royal, celebrating the heritage of Black History Month.
The blood drive is coming. Mark your calendar, Monday, March 11th. Be listening and looking for information about signups.
If you plan to compete at the Georgia Tech High School Math Competition, you must turn in your payment of $15 to Ms. Adams no later than Wednesday, February 6th. Make sure you get your money to her by then because registration is due to Georgia Tech very soon.
Congratulations to the following students who competed at the Region Literary Competition on Friday. Girls Trio, Tabitha Kelly, Macy Swanton, and Natalie Williamson, second place. Boys Solo, Alex Wiggs, fourth place. Boys Dramatic Interpretation, Austin Sweatman, second place. Girls Dramatic Interpretation, Hannah Minikowski, first place. Boys Essay, Alexander Arena, fourth place. Girls Essay, Ashley Mukamara, third place. Boys Extemporaneous Speaking, Andrew Wilson, fourth place. Girls Extemporaneous Speaking, Brianna Fairbanks, fourth place. The team finished fourth in the region overall. Hannah Minikowski will compete at state competition on March 16th. Good luck, Hannah.
There will be a Mu Alpha Theta meeting on Thursday, February 7th in Ms. Stallings' room, room 885. We will begin at 7:45. T-shirts are available to order at $8 each. Bring your money if you would like to order one.
There will be an FCLA meeting on Wednesday, February 6th at 7:30 in room 447.
There will be a meeting for the NFHS Film Club this Wednesday on February 6th at 7:45 a.m. in room 260. He will be handing out a movie posters, going over plans to attend film festivals, and discussing ideas on short film submission. Anyone wanting to attend is welcome. No experience needed. Come out and have fun watching movies and being part of cinematic projects.
Come out to the Silent Night game against our rival West Forsyth tomorrow. JV at 4:30, then stick around for our varsity girls tip-off starts at 6. Happy birthday to our amazing senior, Tyler Randolph. He's single and ready to mingle.